has recently suggested against going for the 80-20 and 75-25 schemes. They are RBI has certain limiting reservations about the scheme. Your take on that?
This is a very timely intervention of the RBI, and I think it will generate more stability in the market, and it was required also because the scheme under this scheme, it's not a scheme really, but the builders were getting upfront money on account of the borrower's amount, the borrower's account, and this entire funding used to be 80% used to be given by the banks as loan to the builders, as loan to the borrowers, but actually parked with the builders. So it had various potential hazards in it, and which would increase the risk of default. Number two, it could also increase the risk of diversion of funds to some other projects, and ultimately the borrower remaining high and dry. So the RBI's intervention has been very, very timely and very positive. It will generate certainly more sense of responsibility and more sense of prudence amongst the lending institutions.
Don't you think that a retail borrower will now face problem and he'll not be able to buy to go for a house so easily because the funding would be not that easy?
No, I don't think so. This may take some time to really settle down and for all these stakeholders to accept it fully. First of all, let me qualify by saying that it was not a very widely prevalent mechanism or arrangement. It was happening in certain segments of the market and certain institutions, lending institutions, etc. So it is not on such a large scale to become a systemic issue. But having said that, the buyer, to your question, the buyer will be those who were getting the funds easily, or in whose cases the amount used to be deposited to the builders right upfront without linking it to the stage of construction. I think the borrowers will now be will feel much safe, much more safe as compared to earlier days, because we also know that the borrowers have become educated and they know the mechanics of construction, the building, the loan releases, etc., and they would feel more confident and protected that all their money is not being put in the hands of the agency or the construction agency where the projects haven't come up yet. So they would feel in a way much safer, and the risk perception of the lenders will also reduce. As a result of which, it's possible that the lenders may be able to give them loans at a lower rate of interest also as compared to what they were giving earlier. So overall, it will have a very positive effect on the sentiments of the buyers and the borrowers as well.